Hey there viewers, welcome to Remedy 24. Today we gonna learn about 20 high vitamin C rich foods. Vitamin C is a water-soluble vitamin that may be found in a variety of foods, including fruits and vegetables. It's well known for being a powerful antioxidant and for improving skin health and immunological function. Collagen production, connective tissue, bones, teeth, and tiny blood vessels are all dependent on it. Vitamin C is not produced or stored by the human body. As a result, it's critical to drink enough of it on a regular basis. Vitamin C's current daily value, DV, is 90 mg. Gum bleeding, frequent bruising and infections, poor wound healing, anemia, and scurvy are all signs of deficiency. The top 20 vitamin C-rich foods are shown below. 1. Kakadu plums. The Kakadu plum is a natural Australian superfood that has 100 times the vitamin C content of oranges. It contains the greatest known vitamin C content, with up to 5,300 mg per 100 grams. One plum has 481 mg of vitamin C or 530% of the daily value. It's also high in potassium, vitamin E, and lutein, an antioxidant that may help with eye health. 2. Acerola cherries. 1/2 cup of red acerola cherries has 822 mg of vitamin C or 913% of the daily recommended amount. Animal studies have revealed that acerola extract has cancer-fighting capabilities, can help prevent UVB skin damage, and can even reduce DNA damage caused by poor nutrition. Despite these encouraging findings, no human research on the benefits of acerola cherry intake has been conducted. 3. Rose hips. The rose hip is a tiny, sweet, acidic rose plant fruit. It's high in vitamin C. 6 rose hips provide 119 mg of vitamin C or 132% of the daily value. Vitamin C is required for collagen formation, which helps to maintain the integrity of your skin as you get older. Vitamin C has been shown in studies to prevent UV damage to the skin, reducing wrinkles, dryness, and discoloration while also enhancing the overall look. Vitamin C also aids in the healing of wounds and the treatment of inflammatory skin diseases such as dermatitis. 4. Chili peppers. One green chili pepper has 109 mg of vitamin C in it, which is 121% of the daily requirement. One red chili pepper, on the other hand, contains 65 mg, or 72% of the daily requirement. Chili peppers are also high in capsaicin, the chemical that gives them their spiciness. Capsaicin may also help with inflammation and discomfort. There's also some evidence that a spoonful of red chili powder can aid in fat burning. 5. Guavas. This tropical fruit with pink flesh is native to Mexico and South America. Single guava provides 126 mg of vitamin C, which is equivalent to 140% of the daily requirement. It's particularly high in lycopene, an antioxidant. 6-week research of 45 young, healthy adults discovered that consuming 400 grams of peeled guava per day, or about 7 pieces of this fruit, reduced blood pressure and total cholesterol levels substantially. 6. Sweet yellow peppers. As sweet or bell peppers mature, their vitamin C concentration rises. Yellow peppers provide 137 mg of vitamin C, or 152% of the daily value, DV, which is more than double the amount found in green peppers. Vitamin C is vital for eye health and may help prevent cataract development if consumed in sufficient amounts. A study of over 300 women revealed that those who consumed more vitamin C had a 33% reduced risk of cataract development than those who consumed the least. 7. Black currants. A 1/2 cup of black currants has 101 mg of vitamin C, which is 112% of the daily requirement. Anthocyanins are antioxidant flavonoids that give them their rich, dark hue. Antioxidant-rich diets, such as those high in vitamin C and anthocyanins, have been proven to decrease oxidative damage linked to chronic illnesses including heart disease, cancer, and neurological disorders. 8. Thyme. Fresh thyme contains 3 times the vitamin C content of oranges gram for gram and one of the highest vitamin C concentrations of any culinary plant. 1 ounce of fresh thyme has 45 mg of vitamin C or 1/2 of the daily value. Even sprinkling 1 to 2 teaspoons of fresh thyme over your meal provides 3.5 to 7 mg of vitamin C, which can boost your immunity and help you fight infections. While thyme is commonly used to treat sore throats and respiratory ailments, It is also strong in vitamin C, which aids in immunological health, the production of antibodies, the destruction of viruses and bacteria, and the clearing of diseased cells. 9. Parsley. 2 tablespoons of fresh parsley provide 10 mg of vitamin C, which is 11% of the daily value. Parsley, like other leafy greens, is a good source of non-heme iron from plants. Non-heme iron absorption is aided by vitamin C. This aids in the prevention and treatment of iron-deficient anemia. People on a vegetarian diet were given 500 mg of vitamin C twice a day with their meals in a 2-month trial. Their iron levels had grown by 17%, hemoglobin by 8%, and ferritin, the stored form of iron, by 12% at the conclusion of the research. 10. Mustard spinach. 1 cup of raw chopped mustard spinach has 195 mg of vitamin C, which is equivalent to 217% of the daily value. Despite the fact that boiling reduces vitamin C content, 1 cup of cooked mustard greens contains 117 mg of vitamin C or 130% of the daily value. Mustard spinach, like many dark, leafy greens, is high in vitamin A, potassium, calcium, manganese, fiber, and folate.
Kale. Kale is a vegetable that belongs to the cruciferous family. 80 mg of vitamin C, or 89% of the daily value, is found in 1 cup of chopped raw kale. It also contains a lot of vitamin K as well as the carotenoids lutein and zeaxanthin. 1 cup of cooked kale contains 53 mg of vitamin C, or 59% of the daily value. While heating lowers the vitamin C content of this food, one study discovered that boiling, frying, or steaming leafy greens helps release more antioxidants. These powerful antioxidants might aid in the treatment of chronic inflammatory disorders. 12. Kiwis. 1 medium kiwi has 71 mg of vitamin C, or 79% of the daily value. Kiwi fruit, which is high in vitamin C, has been proven in studies to help reduce oxidative stress, lower cholesterol, and boost immunity. According to a study of 30 healthy adults aged 20 to 51, eating 2 to 3 kiwis per day for 28 days decreased blood platelet stickiness by 18% and lowered triglycerides by 15%. Blood clots and strokes may be reduced as a result of this. Another study revealed that eating 2 kiwis daily for 4 weeks boosted white blood cell activity by 20% in 14 men with vitamin C insufficiency. Vitamin C levels in the blood returned to normal after only 1 week, having increased by 304%. 13. Broccoli. Broccoli is a vegetable that belongs to the cruciferous family. A half cup of cooked broccoli has 51 mg of vitamin C, or 57% of the daily value. Several observational studies have found a link between consuming a lot of vitamin C-rich cruciferous vegetables and lower oxidative stress, better immunity, and a lower risk of cancer and heart disease. Every day, 27 young men who were heavy smokers were given a 250-gram portion of steamed broccoli with 146 mg of vitamin C in a randomized trial. Their levels of the inflammatory marker C-reactive protein were dropped by 48% after 10 days. 14. Brussels sprouts. A half cup of cooked Brussels sprouts contains 49 mg of vitamin C, or 54% of the daily value. Brussels sprouts, like most cruciferous vegetables, are abundant in fiber, vitamin K, folate, vitamin A, manganese, and potassium. Vitamin C and K are both essential for bone health. Vitamin C, in particular, assists in the synthesis of collagen, the fibrous component of your bones. According to a large review published in 2018, a high dietary intake of vitamin C was linked to a 26% lower risk of hip fractures and a 33% lower risk of osteoporosis. 15. Lemons. During the 1700s, sailors were fed lemons to combat scurvy. One entire fresh lemon, including the peel, contains 83 mg of vitamin C, or 92% of the daily value. Lemon juice contains vitamin C, which is an antioxidant. The enzyme polyphenol oxidase is exposed to oxygen when fruits and vegetables are sliced. This causes oxidation, which causes the food to turn brown. Lemon juice acts as a barrier between the exposed surfaces and the browning process. 16. Lychees. A single lychee has almost 7 mg of vitamin C, or 7.5% of the daily value, while a 1-cup meal contains 151% of the daily value. Lychees are also high in omega-3 and omega-6 fatty acids, which are beneficial to the brain, heart, and blood vessels. There are no studies on lychee specifically. Despite this, this fruit is high in vitamin C, which is important for collagen production and blood vessel health. A 196,000-person observational research revealed that individuals who consumed the most vitamin C had a 42% lower risk of stroke. Each additional serving of fruits or vegetables reduced the risk by 17%. 17. American persimmons. Persimmons are an orange-colored fruit with a tomato-like appearance. There are several types to choose from. Despite the fact that the Japanese persimmon is the most popular, the Native American persimmon has about 9 times the amount of vitamin C. One American persimmon has 16.5 milligrams of vitamin C, or 18% of the daily value. 18. Papayas. 1 cup of papaya has 87 milligrams of vitamin C, or 97% of the daily value. Vitamin C also helps with memory and has anti-inflammatory properties in the brain. A concentrated papaya extract was administered to 20 patients with moderate Alzheimer's disease for 6 months in one trial. The results indicated a 40% reduction in oxidative stress and a decrease in inflammation. 19. Strawberries. 1 cup of strawberry halves has 89 milligrams of vitamin C, or 100% of the daily value. Strawberries contain a wide range of antioxidants, including vitamin C, manganese, flavonoids, folate, and other phytonutrients. Strawberries have been demonstrated in studies to help prevent cancer, vascular disease, dementia, and diabetes due to their high antioxidant content. In one study, 27 individuals with metabolic syndrome who consumed freeze-dried strawberries daily, the equivalent of 3 cups fresh, saw reduction in heart disease risk factors. By the end of the 8-week experiment, their bad cholesterol levels had dropped by 11%, and their levels of the blood vessel inflammatory marker of CAM had dropped by 18%. 20. Oranges. 1 medium orange has 70 milligrams of vitamin C, or 78% of the daily requirement. Oranges are widely consumed and contribute a considerable amount of vitamin C to the diet. Citrus fruits in general might help you achieve your vitamin C requirements. Half a grapefruit, for example, has 44 milligrams of vitamin C, 73% of the daily need. A mandarin has 24 milligrams of vitamin C, 39% of the daily value, and lime juice has 13 milligrams of vitamin C, 22% of the daily value.